going to talk about one exclusively. They had a great year last year, but they had one game that was just incredible disappointment. Last year, East Boston was only 40 seconds away from a spot in the state final, but the Jets fell apart and lost in overtime. Now, Eastie is still recovering from that heartbreaking loss, and it better get over it, because the Jets have a goal of getting back to the top level in high school hockey. Let's go back to last March, the Division III state semifinal. East Boston has a two-goal lead with only 40 seconds left. But Coyle Cassidy scores two quick ones to tie it up, and East Boston's Chris Grossman gives up the game winner in overtime.
There isn't a day that myself and the team doesn't think about what took place in those last 2 minutes.
We'll never get over that loss, but there's nothing you can do about it. It wasn't meant to be, obviously.
But this could be Eastie's year, because Charlie Daniels, last year's Division III Eastern Massachusetts Player of the Year, is back.
Well, I'm not like a fast player. I'm kind of hot-nosed. I don't play with the puck. I crash the net. That's my main purpose. Crash the net and pull the puck in. That's it.
Daniels scored 49 goals a year ago, and line mate Chris Ferrula scored 50. These two are matched up once again, giving East Boston one of the top lines in the state. All-city goalie Chris Grossman is back in net for the Jets. Some of you might remember Chris for his punishing tackles in City League football. Well, Chris brings that same intensity to his job between the pipes.
I would say at times he's even more intense, and you have to keep him under control, because you know in football he's a linebacker and a fullback and he likes the contact, but in hockey we have to keep him calmed down so he doesn't grab a major penalty for anybody that skates through his crease.
So East Boston still remembers last year's heartbreaker, but that game is going to motivate this team to get back to the top level of high school hockey.
Everything's going to motivate us, but especially that. We want to get back in that tournament and show everyone, you know, that we really do deserve to win.
Eastie's road back to the state tournament starts next Wednesday as it opens the season against Austin Prep.